So when did I die? Well, that's still about 26 years. That's pretty good. So I would say your treatment did work.
What's a legacy?
Exactly.
They're historic templates for AI construction. Any self-respecting engineer wouldn't use legacies anymore, but they're great for learning. They come with every development kit.
So, my brain scan turned into a template for artificial intelligence.
You should be proud.
So much for that mystery. No magic or time travel needed. I was here all along, waiting for someone to shove a picture of my brain into a suit and hit the power button.
Oh, so that's how the piloting seat works. Okay. And then things you can do with it. Blah, blah. Interesting.
Strasky, come in. I need help in the lab. The scan room.
What happened?
Conrad killed himself after the scan.
Jesus, how?
Maser tool. What should I do?
I'm gonna need to tell Strohmeyer.
No, please! I'm so close. Strohmeyer's gonna shut down the art project. It's not my fault people keep killing themselves.
Catherine, what are you gonna do? It's not like you can sneak a 300-pound body out of the lab.
I know.
Catherine, are you okay?
Not even close.
That's pretty stupid, those people just killing themselves after the scan, even though it's still in the prototype or testing phase. But she just said she was very close. Doesn't mean she's actually there yet.
The laboratory terminals have lost contact with the mainframe. We need to reset the router downstairs.
Now you tell me.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
The terminals in my laboratory have lost connection to the mainframe. Head downstairs and reset the router.
I said, did I check this already? Locked off, locked. Black box beacon? Oh god. That's gonna be a maze down there. Peachy. No, it's just dust. Okay. I thought maybe it was some kind of line or something showing the travel path. Or some dot. But it was just a speck of dust. Okay, now how do we get downstairs? I know there was the elevator shaft, but... Hello? Anybody? Open up? Why can't I just rip out that Omni tool? Can't go down here, no. Oh, we haven't been there yet. Wait, that's... Oh, okay. Each area living quarters. Server access.
Thanks, Strohmeyer. That's a real helpful report. Be quiet, the proxy listens. What happened to Theta? No explanations anywhere.
Kinda sounds like a warning.
Okay, so let's be quiet. Scary again, isn't it? Yeah, this is gonna be scary again. That's just busted. Let's keep that open for now. There's something in here. What is that? Oh, shoot. I saw his legs or his feet under there. Oh wait, it's the same guy? Like the weird robot thing? Oh my god, they're keeping him alive. Poor guy. Poor guy. That's not the way how you can be living. What is screaming? Oh, it's a dead end. Peachy. You're gonna be totally in the way again, aren't you? Of course you are. It appears to be a common trend for these monsters. Quiet and stay clear. How's that the guy that I can't... Oh no, that's completely something... Oh, that's something else. Yeah, you're definitely scary. That probably makes a lot of noise, so I'm gonna just wait here. Yeah, thought so. So long, guy.
What are you?
Oh my god, what is that?
What the hell is that?
Ooh. Struggling. Flip switch action. That's so mean. It pretty much says like, screw you, you have to activate this in 30 seconds or else you have to do it all again. Reset timed out. Remember to switch it back after preparations are complete. What? I did that wrong? Yeah, I did that. So, what do you want from me? Improper cause system instability and data loss. Oh no. How far was it? Connection status? No clue. No clue whatsoever. Let's get out of here, because I can't really flip that switch anymore. Let's take a look at this mainframe real quick. Anything? Nah. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh. Uh-oh. I'm making noise. I'm making way too much noise. Yeah, let's get out of here. Stay away from that other freaky dude over there. Yeah, I'm not going near you, buddy. Okay, so one thing left. Oh my god, another one! Oh my god. Very well designed, though. Well done. Okay, so this is the hiding spot. Or are you kidding me? You're not kidding me. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, he's fucking scary! Oh, I really don't want to walk through that hallway right now. Oh, please, just leave. Yeah, I can see you. Just go away. Shut up. Are you? Yeah, that's a real game design flaw. They shouldn't force this thing in our path this much. Uh-oh. Oh no. Okay, no. No, 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 no. Ow. Thank God they didn't see that coming. I knew it was coming, but thank God I didn't see it. Okay, now where did you go? Okay, fuck you, I'm just gonna limp up this ladder. And go screw yourself. I did the router thing, even though it says it has some kind of weird error. So, screw you. Let me get the hell out of here. And I hope the router is working now. I have to use one of these machines, don't I? One of those healing bulbs. Oh, no, don't tell me you're here as well, alright? No, you can't be here.
Good job, Simon.
This better have worked. I'm not going down there again.
Okay, I am going here. I need to find some heal. Thank you. I really wonder, like, if you get... Oh,
what
no.
What the hell are you doing?
I know it looks bad, but it makes me feel...
Oh, no.
Helps me focus.
That's... I mean, that's the wild.
Yeah, I just got that.
I need it, okay? I wouldn't have made it this far without it.
Oh, shit.
Let's just keep going.
She said it was like a cancer. It's gonna infect me, isn't it? I wonder if that changes the outcome of things. Like, if you never heal there, because it's probably slowly corrupting me or something. There's something wrong with it.
We should try running a simulation from the chip you found. Someone must know the cipher.
That's so dumb. Crap. Where could we use this again? Looks like there was some kind of computer here somewhere. Or bathrooms. There's nothing over here. Crap, I should have known better.
The legacy scan of me that was on the computer. What did you use it for?
It's a template that has an intelligence pathwork already etched into the base. So, if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent the whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also think they're Simon?
What? No, Simon. Don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them roam free. That'd be really cruel. It doesn't work like that. Or at least it didn't used to work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to invent the method.
I'm starting to trust Catherine less and less.
Go ahead, plug in that chip you found.
Oh my god. Really, if you start to see that pattern, like in the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, well, there's about 3 in the 10 or something kill themselves. Then you should start thinking, maybe I should hold off with the scans. Insert chip. Where? Here?
There should be a list of people. See if there's anyone who could know a security cipher.
Captured. Sounds so evil. Okay, notes since he held out delivering the Ark. Killed himself with continuity. Security Ark was in a hold. I need some kind of job description of what they were doing. Neurograd, one Delta refugee, construct regulator, Stromlager now. Suicide, in my lab again. Maggie. Sure, thinking maybe she would put her trust in Maggie because she thinks she's so much alike. Or else it would be Alice because she needed help to construct the Ark. Let's try.
No, it won't work. We need someone from Theta Security Group.
Clear enough. Theta. Delta refugee? It's probably his name as well. Stransky was from... not Delta. Lambda?
That one won't work either. Look for security people at Kronstadt or Strohmeyer.
Yeah, but there's no job description here, girl. Now this is techie. No. That one?
No, I don't think so. Strohmeyer recruited people from the evacuated sites. They should also know the cipher, if you can find one.
Okay, for the evacuated site. So what about the Delta refugee?
Very promising. I'll just load him up and get the simulator going. There we are.
What are we doing exactly?
We're gonna have a talk with Mr. Wan. Use the computer to activate the simulation.
No. But there's no environment, no module. Oh god. Oh, he's gonna...
That wasn't so bad. Strohmeyer really got worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Take it easy, Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
It's okay. It's all a part of the scam.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Mr. Wan, I need you to stay calm.
No. Well, why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
Did we just bring that guy to life? I mean, he's a perfect scan, meant for the Ark. He's the real deal. And we turned him off. Took it all away again.
I really thought that was gonna work. Maybe we can try again.
So we need some way to reduce his stress level. And the last suicide. Okay. We need to do something with the environment. What can we do about that? What can we change? Let's try again.
That wasn't so bad. Strohmeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened?
It's the same.
I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
Don't worry, Mr. Wan. It'll all get better.
No, that's a lie.
Aboard.
You're lying.
Okay, wait! Simon, you just reset the simulation.
We're gonna have to do this a couple of times?
That wasn't so bad. Strohmeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Take it easy, Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
It's okay. It's all a part of the scam.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Mr. Wan, I need you to stay calm.
No. Well, why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
This setup won't work. We need something else.
Yeah, I told you. You said run it again, so let's run it again. Let's see what happens. Because he did say I reset it, so let's just run it twice.
Strohmeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
There's no need to worry.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Don't get upset, Mr. Wan.
No. Well, why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun.
Just relax. Keep trusting her.
Simon, we need something new to
I
work
know.
With.
What? Environment. Modules. Ooh, that pet project in a room. Would that be it? Simulate. Ah, here we go. What is that? Yeah, just an environment simulation, but. two ship. Okay, there's none. Or do we have to shove these in here? Let's just yank these out. No? Oh, come on. Don't be like that. Is that it? No. Oh, it goes from there. Oh, okay. Gee, thanks. Beach? Ski lodge? Let's try the beach. Nice and relaxing.
That wasn't so bad. This
room
really got me worked up, bastard.
Oh, this is a funny simulation.
Welcome back, Mr. Wan.
Dr. Chen, is that you? What happened?
Can't you tell? It's a beach.
Everything's fine. Thaden needs your help. We need the new security cipher.
Dr. Chen? I hear your voice, but there's no one here. There's no one here! It's empty. It's too empty. There's something really wrong with this place. It's not real. This isn't real. I have to get out of here!
Do we need to turn it off? Can we just keep him alive until we've got the cipher?
The longer he's exposed to the computer model, the more he'll get hung up on it.
So, what's wrong with letting him settle in a little?
It would drive him insane. So let's keep the session short and the suffering to a minimum.
Let's keep repeating the suffering over and over and over again.
That wasn't so more bad. Comfy. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. What? What is this? Where am I?
Take a deep breath, Mr. Wan. Everything is fine.
Dr. Chen? What the hell is this place?
I don't have time to explain. I need you to give me the new security cipher.
Why are you doing this? Is this some trick? I'm not giving you anything.
Please, we really need that cipher.
No, you're lying. This is all a lie. Look at this place. It's a fucking joke. Get me out of here, Chen, or I'll punch your teeth in.
Oh, relax, dude.
I think we need to build the scene so it's more what he'd expect. As soon as he starts to doubt, we've lost him.
You're right. We need to think this through. We need some more data.
Brandon, you're a little bitch. He's got long schedules. Nothing. No separate information about him, right? Oh, wait. What was it? Brandon Wan, was it? Yeah, Brandon Wan. Let's see. Let's go find his room. Oh, Mr. Brandon. The Masters. Maggie.
Here we go. Brandon Wan's room. I'll just override the
Gee,
lock for you.
Thanks. You mind doing that for all the other doors as well?
If we get to know him, maybe we can make the simulation
exactly
a little smoother.
Brandon, you ready to go? Strohmeyer says it's time to move.
I'm waiting for Stratsky and Alvaro to pack up their stuff. Head downstairs and I'll meet you there.
Don't take too long.
Don't worry, We're right behind you.
Like they were getting ready to leave. Heard some lady telling Brandon to hurry up.
You got that from the intercom? Must be a transmission buffer. Hang on. That's Alice Coster. Wouldn't have guessed they even knew of each other.
They're lovers?
Interesting.
Quite possibly. Service records. Profession Wrangler. What's a Wrangler? Secure clearance. YYC.
There's a note from Alice that makes me think she was scanned alongside Brandon.
Okay, that sounds really promising. We can definitely use that.
Okay.
I think we got this, Simon. I can synthesize Alice's voice from the intercom and use it to impersonate her for the simulation. We can trick him into feeling safe
really?
Enough to open up.
It's easy as that.
Great. Definitely feeling good about this.
Good job with the intercom. I didn't know you could data mine. What's it like?
It's just something that I do now.
So it comes naturally to you. That's really interesting.
Yeah, I'll make sure to add it to my dating profile. I found more evidence suggesting they were together during the scan.
That's okay, Sherlock. We got it already. We should focus on simulating Brandon Wan.
So that is that where the infection then started and Akers brought it here? What a dick.
I compiled an Alice module that we can use.
So she'll be with Brandon in the simulation?
Sort of. I'll still need to do the talking, but it'll sound and look like Alice.
Well, we're still missing something, so this probably won't work either.
So bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. What happened to the room?
Pretty neat, right?
Alice, where are we?
We made it. It's the Ark. But I need to ask you something.
What? What's happening?
Tell me the new security cipher. It's important.
You're lying.
I told you. Fuck.
What did you do to her? What's going on here? Why are you doing this?
How many times are we going to have to do
this? A lot more.
Come on, Simon, don't give up now.
Okay, so what are we missing? We're missing something where he feels comfortable.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up.
Please stop resetting the simulation. This isn't
important. It's not important if it doesn't work. What the hell? There has to be some more info here, something. The scan on the beach. Oh. Oh, okay. Waterfield steam tank. Sensory limiter. Scan room. Scan room. Definitely. Copy to none. No external device. Oh, so I need that. Okay. You, gimme. Plug it in. Yep. Or however you pronounce that. Wasn't that a French city? Copy the chip. And let's do that one as well. Aw, corrupt, really? Float tank, sure, let's copy. Why is it all corrupt? I want to mess around with him. Maybe put him in the float tank or something. Okay, oh, forgot the chip. I really want to mess with that big baby. Let's get this over with. Scan room, Alice, run!
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard.
Well, that's what you get for listening to his stories.
I guess I had it coming.
About Stromar. He said he needed a new cipher ASAP. What should I tell him?
It's alright. I can talk to him.
Wait! Didn't Chung just tell you to take it easy? Don't worry, I'm not gonna tell anyone.
I do feel hungover. Okay. It's 17:29/42, 12:04/07. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I'm sorry, Mr. Long. Red. Goodbye.
Aw, that's such a dick move. You bitch.
That's enough. We got what we need.
Is that what we are? Simulations?
Yeah, but it shouldn't make any difference. You're still you.
Yeah, you're a bitch.
I'm not sure what to do with the data. You decide.